I also told. Kuranjan Upakhyan, that remembering his wife, what he became? He became lady and his wife became a son and again married. So we should be very careful. And one thing, that if Bharat Maharaj in the last time he remembered that dear and became dear, if you will remember Krishna, the Dasi of Rukmanjari, why not you will be there? But automatically it will not come. Practice from beginning, and this is Ashtakaliya Leela. So I think you should be prepared for this. Then Krishna kripa gyan kare. अरे ना ना भगवान की कृपा ज्ञान करे ये सब गुली भोग करते हुए हाँ तत्ते अनुकंपम सुसुमक्षमाणो भुंजान एवात्मकृतम विपाकम इफ यू आर डूइंग भजन समटाइम्स सम बैड थिंग विल कम सफरिंग में कम sometimes happiness may come. How you should be at that time, that is telling. Tate nukampam susumikshamano. If suffering coming or happiness coming, if suffering coming, don't be disturbed. That is, what I have done in past, it is coming. And I will have to test it. And this is coming by the mercy of Krishna. He is our like father. Sometimes he may give a slap. Sometimes he will embrace, and sometimes he will give nimbarash, bitter things. And sometimes he will. So, we should think that only I am of Krishna. So, what Krishna is doing, suffering or happiness, due coming to Krishna. So, what should I do? If they are coming, be calm and quiet. Always remembering Krishna. And then Ajit Krishna will be Satan prasangama virja samvidau bhavantarit karna rasayana katha tajyosanat asunvapabargu vartmani sadharati bhakti anukarvisha. In sadhu sangha, Krishna is available easily. But any realized soul, Krishna bhakta, Satan, they are very rare in this world. If they are to have their association in very rare, only it is Surat, that is. If mercifully they are coming to us in my robe, in our country, and giving their son, otherwise not. Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, he came personally, door to door, and preached everywhere. You could not go. His disciple could not go. So, Narada Rishi goes door to door, and tells them Hari Katharsvi, and then he brings them to Krishna. So Kate Nukampam Susumakshmar Punjan Evatma Kritam Vipakam Vidhatan Namaste Yadaya Bhava. He will be Daibha. Daibha means he will be the inheritant of what? Mukti. Mukti Pade. Pade means he, Mukti is in the lotus feet of Bhakti. And really you will be in Globe Vrindavan serving Krishna for always. So we should not waste our time. Always engage yourself. What I am telling, what Shastri is telling, keep in your pocket and follow all these things. Then, Oh Bhagyam, Oh Bhagyam, Nanda Gop Prajau Sam, Janmitram Paramanandam, Purna Brahma Sanatam. Who is Krishna? Who is Supreme Parabrahma, Paratmar Brahma. But now, he is a friend, most beloved, someone's son, and thus he is very easy for them, Brajavasis. So I am doing namaskar to that Brahma. Tadbhuri bhagyamiha janam kimapatapyam. Jajgokulepi katmang rajobhishekam. Jajjivitam tu nikhalam bhagavan mukunda jasdyabhipadarajasutumikyameva. Oh, I will be very fortunate that anyhow I will take birth in Vrindavan as a grass, as a tree, as any devotee of Vrindavan. But Krishna is telling, you have not done anything that you will be in Vrindavan. Then he is telling, Gokule api. Even in Gokul, not Vrindavan, but in even Gokul. What? There I want to be a piece of a stone where haddika means sweepers. When they will come and they will put their feet on that piece of stone and their dust I will have. I'm very fortunate. Even so, Vrindavan is not so easy. Brahma is praying for this. Jajivitam tu nikhilam. Krishna is the life and soul of all Brajavasi. Suti migya, Ved and Upanishad. They are doing austerities, but not available the dust feet of Krishna. So he is going on doing. Then, Krishna Mande went to Vrindavan from Chattikara. And then, he summoned the cows and summoned the friend. Very thirsty, they took the Kaliharada water. Krishna was going to stop them. Don't. But they easily take. And they at once died. And then what Krishna did?